Welcome to your Sunday, my friends. I'm meteorologist Andrew Humphrey. Well, more showers and storms in the forecast for this afternoon. This morning, middle part of the day, driest portions of the day for folks to recover. But 85 to 86 for a high today. Still muggy out there with heat indices in the upper 80s. So if you are venturing out, still want to stay hydrated. And you still have to watch out for showers and storms this afternoon and this evening. Some of them could be heavy at times. Standing water is still a problem, whether it exists now or more pops up later on this afternoon and this evening. So keep up those safe driving skills. 71 degrees overnight, middle and upper 80s for tomorrow, more showers and storms in the afternoon. But by nighttime, in time for the fireworks, those showers and storms fade away. So that is good news for the fireworks to start on time. But notice the pattern for the rest of the week. It's the same soggy pattern with this frontal system draped right over us. Highs in the 80s on Tuesday and Wednesday, scattered showers and storms each afternoon, and wet weather possible on Thursday and Friday. I'm meteorologist Andrew Humphrey. Have a great week.